It was so weird. The area I was stood suddenly went cold. At first, I didn't take too much notice of it, as it being a very old building. It wasn't until I came home and started looking at the footage I took that I noticed that one of my images were blurry. I was about to delete the picture until my partner pointed out what looks like a person in the picture. It was so spooky because we swear nobody was in the picture when we took it, and it is definitely not a reflection or anything like that.